Shears, and
hello.
What's up, Randall? So what the thing is now is the stream is actually down. Twitch is down.
Seriously?
But we're still recording. So we're recording. These are all going to YouTube. All
right. That'll be good. What are we looking at? What team has the advantage right now?
So far, it's gone back and forth. The first game, the Death of Heroes, had a convincing, like a 2-0 win. And the next game, he came down to 2-1. Shears left, and he had the famous Shears SD for
right.
the final thing. But it's been close set so far, so it's either team's game right now. It's like right now, blue team is still holding on to their first stop.
Yeah, but blue team is pretty long living right now.
Yeah, they're doing a good job of
stage control, for sure, yeah. Red seems to just be kind of stuck on the edge. Oh, with the double thunder. Wow. Good for... Who's, is that Wookiee on red?
The name's Red.
Right, Wookiee Red.
Yeah, Wookiee's Red.
Yeah. See, whenever they, the actual game chants for you, that's the true... That means you're not doing a bad job.
Definitely.
Always appreciate that.
Ooh,
great edge guarding. From Sotoh.
Right,
yep.
Still one stock ahead, but that can change real quick in teams.
Yeah.
Going real tight before, but...
Now, blue again with the great stage control.
Fucking forge.
Yep, Kirby's done.
Good kill. Good double kill, actually.
Yeah.
That really helped us.
Yep, blue immediately out of the neutral, getting stage control. Nice job.
Ooh, nice run off up air by the
Sotoh.
Sotoh's
doing a good job of edge guarding, but it's not quite enough. It's hard to deal with two Pikachus at the same time.
Yeah, Sotoh's a very good Kirby, but it's
yeah,
hard.
It's tough.
One Pikachu guard, like two.
Yeah, I mean,
double the pressure.
It's not even fun. Yeah. Oh, shoot, no. Yeah.
Takes that stock of the back air.
Sotoh and Wookiee maybe
that's
getting a little sad. Alright. Let's see how Wookiee does.
He could do the six stocks.
It's been done. Good quick attack. Great upset. Let's see how fancy blue tries to get with this combo. So far, not that fancy.
It's kind of like a Baltimore-LA battle right now, and I think we're trying to have some fun with it.
Yeah, it's trying with the multiple thunder.
Good shit.
Yeah.
That was dang. Bark the Shark.
Yep.
Cheers,
and now...
Game with 2-0, with a convincing 2-0. So that last game was good.
I imagine at some point
Cheers.
Soon...
Get somebody else on stream.
Imagine some point soon we'll have Revan and Derek. Yeah, they're coming up, Revan and Derek.
Okay, so it looks like Revan, Derek, Boone, Kaime.
That's going to be a serious game.
Hey, Revan, plug in to whatever corner you sit in, and you two sit together on one side. So if you sit there, go to 3. If you sit there, go to 4.
Now, Boom Jaime earlier were obviously picking some more fun characters. But now playing... Revan and Derek, who are definitely high-caliber players, you gotta wonder who they're gonna go. What's going on, man? Now we're just waiting for Boom Jaime. We tend to wander off. But we'll find them eventually. I'm handles, by the way.
Joey.
Joey, yeah. Colin's my real name. Colin is my real name.
Pikachu!
Jody.
Fuck!
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 Fuck! Pikachu! Oh, Daniels. Okay, yes, right. I forget that's his first name.
That makes a lot more sense.
Okay, Fire Blaster, plug into 1. You plug into 2. What's your name again? Mad Rush, 21?
So it looks like it is Revan and Derek versus Mad Rush and Fire Blaster. Not sure who Fire Blaster goes in teams.
He goes Pika,
apparently.
Pikachu.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pikachu.
Take it. Four stocks left. I don't know. I haven't seen much in teams. I don't know how much they've teamed before. But obviously, Revan, great Pikachu, knows the game really well. And Derek.
All right.
We're having some technical difficulties.
Okay. Alright, never mind.